Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Fishing with Rock Official. I know I have a video today. We're at the Falls Bay and Tackle and we're gonna try to get some walleye at Swallow Lake.
He once caught a dink just to see how it feels. Karens yell at themselves when he fishes near their docks. To make it fair for other fishermen, he has his own opening day. Fish post pictures of him on Instagram. He is the most interesting fisherman in the world. Stay fishing, my friends.
Got minnows.
I grew up wild and I grew up true. A town most folks just drive through. We sit out by the dam on a night when the air was warm.
Looks like a tornado came through here.
Mama was an angel, daddy was the same when the lights cut off.
That's a moose.
Alright. Don't wipe.
Okay.
15 minutes.
Yeah. Hi, buddy.
See why you got a flat.
Jigs and minnows.
That's what I'm using.
So here's what I'm doing. I'm letting my bait hit the bottom and I'm just bouncing it off and then letting it fall into the bottom to make disturbance in the water so the fish come over and see what it is and then they eat it.
How's that?
That's a nice one. That's a big walleye. Oh, beauty! Oh, yeah. Yeah.
That is beautiful.
Perfect eater.
That is beautiful.
Female or male? I don't know. Let's put him in the live.
We got a pike.
I saw the rocks, you knew it was going to be a fish.
Yeah.
Under the boat!
It's a walleye, it's not even that bad.
No!
What was it? I think it was a walleye.
It snapped the line, you could see it.
I hit it.
Another small one.
How's that? Nice little baby walleye. We'll put him back. Come on, John.
Here are the walleyes.